And so what begins? We'll take last year's monument tree and we're going to make something out of it. As they're putting this year's monument tree in Monument Square, we'll take you through a journey. Let's see what we can make out of last year's tree.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.
So here we are at Santa's Workshop once again. We're recycling the last year's Monument Square Christmas tree and we're making it into some things that we think you'll like. We're going to give you a hint of what we're doing and you'll find out for sure at the tree lighting ceremony.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see. Every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree. Let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have.
I'm the bridge, Cindy. You who? I live in who? Phil, who are you? I got a dog. His name is Max. Coffee, my cook. That is a fact. I was a snoop. I'm with a coat. Max, with that slid off of the head. I don't like love. I don't like fun. When I'm around, Christmas is done.
Here we are, Parks and Rec headquarters. We're going to do the reveal of our project. So it's not hint number four. We're going to be giving these away on Friday, Monument Tree Lighting. So we're going to be there, three of us anyways, maybe more. And we're giving these away. We're going to give you a shot what they look like. So they're free for the kids and not for the adults, just the kids. We've only got a couple hundred of them. So, why are we doing this?
Why are we making the ornaments?
Yes.
The short answer to that is to give kids little memories that they can hang on their Christmas tree and maybe a little flashback to their night out seeing the Monument Square tree lighting.
Okay, so we got this tree is from last year. Every year we're taking the tree from the previous year and we're drying it for 10 months and we're making these ornaments and we're gonna continue to do this as long as we can, start a tradition. So here we are, Monument Square with the icon, Sarah Long. So we're getting ready to do the tree light ceremony. We're going to have her tell you what's when.
All right, so as soon as the game ends, we're of course watching it. Well, we're watching the U.S. England game. I'm loving this crowd, by the way, and the energy. So as soon as this ends, right around 4, we're going to have a couple of cool things. We've got Mad Science here with their holiday spectacular doing some cool science. You know I have to have science involved, right?
Yeah.
And then after that, we've got an a cappella group to help lead us in singing some Christmas carols and holiday tunes. And then we will bring up the family that generously donated the 40-foot fur, right? I think it's a fur. Paul's a fur. And they're going to help light the Christmas tree.
Nice.
Yes.
And we're handing out our ornaments.
Yes. I love this.
So come on down to Monument Square. Meet us here.
Yeah.